Hi everyone, my name is Liam and I'm on the Club Penguin team. I'm here to talk about some things that we know everybody out there has been asking about. First things first, I'm going to talk about the new way in which you can unlock items online. If you buy this plush, you're going to get the pizza apron, as well as some additional coins, and you get to pick something else from the treasure book. The same goes for the puffles. So if you buy one of the longer haired puffles that you see here, you're going to get a black wig with the black puffle and a red wig with the red puffle. The best part about it is, you can mix and match between all the different colors of puffles that are out there. If you did want to switch the wigs around, like with the black puffle wig and the red puffle wig, it would look something like this. It's pretty neat. So let's talk about the Puffle Launch app. We have an update coming out on November 17th with 12 new bonus levels that we know many of you have been asking for. So let's take a look at one of the levels. So the point of these levels is for everyone to just have a lot of fun with Puffle Launch, because we know you guys have mastered the previous levels. These ones are a little bit difficult for me, but I'm doing my best to try and get as many Puffalos as I can. Yes! Oh, and one more thing. Also on November 17th, we have a Puffle Launch Lite app that'll be coming out on the App Store where you can play 6 of our levels completely free. Thank you so much for watching, everybody. We hope you had a lot of fun. And I'm gonna go and take care of my puffles. So as a friend of mine would say, waddle on.